Good morning, Cowboys.
Good morning.
Okay, we're about to start, and being that this is a continuation of Anti-Drug Week, Red Ribbon Week, we are taking the theme of Spook Out Drugs today, and we will have Mark Flores guide us a little bit in the pledge. Okay.
Everyone, please stand.
Everyone, please stand.
USA pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Texas State pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one indivisible. Cowboy Creed.
As a proud Christian cowboy, I will always do my best in school. I will be responsible, on task, actively involved, and respectful. I will strive to be a peaceful person today. Go Cowboys!
Okay, Cowboys, so one more pledge. You are going to repeat after me. We're going to do the Kirchner Cowboy Drug-Free Pledge, and here we go. I pledge allegiance to myself. And who I want to be. Because I can make my dreams come true. If I believe in me. I pledge to stay in school and learn. The things I need to know. To make the world a better place. For kids like me to grow, I pledge to keep my dreams alive and be all that I can be.
I know I can,
and that's because
I pledge to stay drug free.
Very good. A big round of applause to you guys. Okay.